Statistics want us to believe that we can't beat hunger. The solutions are too hard, the way forward too complicated. Some may say our efforts are too small or too insignificant to make a real difference. Those who believe the numbers see the world only for what it is. We dare to imagine what the world may become when those who live without simply live. We will go without. We will join together. We will overcome hunger.
Farmers cultivate the same crop over the generations. This practice hampers the agricultural productivity and degrades the soil quality. Research comes up with variety of high-yielding seed to maximize productivity. Sowing the right seed based on the soil condition can maximize more than 50% of the production. This region is under drought. Farmers in this area should select drought-resistant seed. A seed resistant to salinity is the key to survive in saline soil. A farmer can select flood-tolerant seed in the flood-affected area. A genetically modified seed can fill the deficiency of vitamin A, which causes the death of 200,000 children every year. All over the world, the agricultural land are classified based on soil quality and ecology of the neighborhood. These regions are called agroecological zones. In Bangladesh, there are 30 agroecological zones. Seeds are being suggested based on these zones. Choosing the right seed according to agroecological zone is the key to maximize crop productivity. Annapurna is a GIS application for mobile device. It has her own map services which maintain geographically modeled databases. The region of every agroecological zone with recommended seeds is defined in this map. The software first detects the position of the land of a farmer and finds the corresponding agroecological zone. After that, it will recommend a list of suitable seeds according to the soil quality of a particular zone. This is Annapurna's main page. This is the registration page. You can register by providing your related information. You can also update your farm location. This is the home page after you log into Annapurna. You can see your agricultural tools. This is the seed recommendation tool. If you have soil test result, you can put it in soil test tool. Otherwise, based on your soil quality and agroecological zone, Annapurna will suggest you a list of preferred seed. You can see the seed details. You can also select it for your land. You can see the nearby seed location. You can view all possible seed from our seed database and choose a particular seed, but Annapurna doesn't recommend it. Environmental pollution due to toxic fertilizer may not make headlines like a famine does. Excessive use of fertilizer runoff is just as deadly. All over the world, there are 400 dead zones due to fertilizer runoff. No fish and microorganism can survive in this region. This number has doubled every decade. Scientists are worried that the sea may face mass extinction by the end of the century. World Health Organization predicts that 13.1 million people will die due to cancer in the year 2030, which is almost 20% of all deaths. Even the toxic fertilizer is one of the major concerns of gastronomical and intestinal cancer, kidney and lungs damage. The farmers are overusing chemical fertilizer to produce high-yielding crops. All over the world, this wastage is up to 50%. China itself consumes 35% of global chemical fertilizer production and wastes 40% of it, which is equivalent to 10 million tons. When a farmer uses more than the optimum level of fertilizer, the result is decrease in the crop production and soil degradation. Without the fertilizer, the world couldn't feed itself. Then, how to solve this problem? Every seed requires different amount of nutrients. Using exact amount of fertilizer is the key for maximizing the agricultural production and saving the environment. If we further consider the nutrient that already exists in soil, we can save more of our fertilizers. Soil test results can give us the exact amount of nutrients that are already present in our soil. Annapurna software recommends optimum level of fertilizer based on nutrient requirements of a particular seed and soil test result. Annapurna application also maintains a geographical database which consists of regions of villages along with its average nutrient status. This is the fertilizer recommendation tool. Based on your soil quality and the seed that you have chosen earlier, Annapurna suggests your optimum level of fertilizer for your soil. Like seed tool, you can see the detail of a fertilizer. Crops are prone to different diseases as well as pests, and its severities vary from season to season. For a specific seed, this application provides a checklist of all diseases and pests. If a particular disease and pest outbreaks, the farmer can find appropriate solutions as well as pesticide recommendations from this application. This is Annapurna's Crop Doctor feature. According to the crop calendar of your seed, Annapurna suggests possible threats due to pests, diseases during a month. It also provides you the severity level and possible symptoms as well as its cure. Farmers from the developing countries are afraid of cultivating new variety of seeds. These seeds require updated farming knowledge, changing their traditional farming practice. Government as well as non-government organizations in these developing countries educate farmers and provide cultivation guidelines of a specific seed. A single crop like rice has different seeds, and these different seeds have different cultivation guidelines. For a specific variety of seed, this application also suggests when to put fertilizer, water, and when to harvest based on the crop calendar. This feature can ease the effort of NGOs as well as government to train the farmer. According to the crop calendar of your seed, you can view all possible tasks like a simple to-do list. A task can be watering into your plant, checking your crop for the diseases and pests, or it can be harvesting guidelines. You can see the approximate date of tasks. You can see also the detailed view from this tool. Unique feature of this application is to provide agricultural information through location-based voice technique. A farmer can listen to voice instructions according to his own farming practice. These instructions will be provided according to the seed, fertilizer, and pesticide he is currently using. He can also listen to the nearest weather updates from nearby farm radio channels. This is the farm radio feature. Here, Annapurna creates a list of agricultural channels, and based on your own farming practice, she will recommend you the selected channels that you should listen. You can also choose your nearest channels from the map. If you want to listen it from the map, just tap and hold. This is Ask tool. With this tool, you can ask Annapurna regarding your problems. Annapurna can also send you notifications related to weather updates and agricultural tips. This is Annapurna's main website. After login, you will see a list of administrative tasks that can be done from here. From this fertilizer option, you can put all possible fertilizers of the seed. In the seed menu, you can add seeds as well as define its corresponding agroecological zones. You can insert the pest-related information in the database. From the statistics section, you can preview statistics related to soil conditions at village level. The map feature allows you to view all the villages. You can also send messages to the farmers of different villages from this map menu.